Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball. And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball.
Not tempted to play at that one.
This could be out.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. That's right out of the middle of the bat.
He lets that go through to the keeper.
Going to bowl that one again. Wide.
Takes an easy catch. That was served up on a platter.
Just can't bowl there. You just can't. Smashed away. Yep. Chance here.
Not a lot the batsman could do in that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Al Hassan, the left-arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack. from the north end. It's in the air.
Well held. Very good catch out there in the deep.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Just called wide there. Mistimes that one.
Yep.
One wicket falls in that over.
The batting team are now on 2 for 16.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. The right-armer is coming on to bowl from the south end. Hit very firmly.
Super shot.
Yep.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. And this is so high, it'll bring rain. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs. No shot offered.
That's well wide.
Yep.
Safely plays that along the ground.
Hola!
He's really up the pressure in that over, taking a wicket and restricting the scoring. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
He's beaten all ends up by that.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
Yeah!
Took all that time to get the pads on. Might as well not bother.
Well, the bowler's doing well here to constrain this total. Let's see if their batsman can make it count.
The players and umpires are out there in the centre now, ready to get this back underway. Kumar, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end. The captain making... some adjustments to the field here.
Yep.
That'll settle his nerves. Good shot first up.
Is it gone? Well bowled. Well caught at slip.
The player dividing the field, caught out for a duck. The left-handed.
The new batsman takes guard.
Yep.
Yeah. Got a taste for it, and now that's two wickets in a row.
The worst possible time to be coming into bat. The bowler's on a hat trick.
Wait there.
Yep, yep. No!
This could be out. Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
Al Hassan is the new man at the non-striker's end.
Yep.
A very good over comes to an end. The left-arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the south end.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty... mighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Nicely played.
Great catch, quick reaction and safe hands.
Perfect example of how to play that shot. Well, some very good fielding has created a chance out of nowhere. Great work.
Good bowling. The batting side failed to survive the overs and are all out. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, from Mel James and myself, see you next time.